which led to recognition of Bangladesh later. The Liberation War of Bangladesh was fought by the Indian Army alongside the Mukti Bahini. The war took place between 3rd to 16th of December, when the Pakistan Army surrendered unconditionally in Dhaka. Subsequently, many of the UN member countries recognized Bangladesh within a few months of its formation. Egypt was one of the first countries to recognize Bangladesh, and this has been explained by my close friend, the Bangladeshi ambassador. I have a personal connection with Bangladesh, which is perhaps unique. My father, can you go a bit slowly? My father had served in the Indian Army, and he actually had started training the Mukti Bahini from about March 1971. He was one of the first soldiers to enter, to cross the borders. There was a very famous Battle of Hilli which took place. More than 400 soldiers died in the battle on both sides, and I would like to share some memories. These are photos taken by us when we visited Bangladesh in January 1972. These are my parents. I mean, there are not too many people who have personal photographs. Next, please. These are photos of a lot of vehicles which were destroyed. This is Dhaka Airport, where there is a Pakistani jet which was destroyed by the Indian Air Force. These are some of the Pakistani Sabre jets. This is Dhaka Airport, which is partially shelled. I don't know if you can spot me. There's a small child over there. Any of you can spot me? This is us crossing the Jamuna River on a ferry. This is the actual Battle of Hilli which took place. It were well defended positions. And after the war finished, my father set up a very large prisoner of war camp for almost 8,000 soldiers from Pakistan in West.